Well, that's a very unusual hat. I wonder what could be under a hat such as that. Could be a creature they call the gazette that bounces things on its head because it's flat. Or a striped-loving pipster from Upper Mount Bat. Or a sort of kind of hat-wearing cat!
Why, so you got quite a mind for your age. One little think, and you've dragged me right onto the stage. Now I'm here, no telling what may ensue. With a cat such as me, and a thinker like you. Oh, the things you can think, oh, the things you can think, if you're willing to try. Think invisible ink, or gink with a stink, or stare to the sky. If you open your mind, oh, the things you will find, lining up to get loose. Oh, the things you can think, when you think about Seuss.
Here's a who!
On the 15th of May, in the
So you know what I think. I think there must be someone on top of that small speck of dust. Some small little person who's shaken with fear that he'll blow in the pool. He has nowhere to steer. He's alone in the universe. I'll just have to save them because after all, a person, no matter how small. A person, no matter how small.
A sour kangaroo. And the young kangaroo on her path said,
"Humph!"
To
"Why, that speck is as small as the head of a pin. A person on that white there never has been. Ha 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 ha.
You're the biggest playing fool in the jungle of Noi, and I don't care who I tell. The biggest playing fool in the jungle of Noi, and I think so as well. Maybe I'm nasty, maybe I'm cruel, but you're the biggest playing fool in the jungle of Noi."
"True, please believe me, I tell you sincerely. My ears are quite keen, and I heard them quite clearly. I know there's a person down there, and what's more, quite likely there's two, even three, even four."
Nothing. Stay tuned. We'll be right back.